a big difference. As I said, I didn't have so close a connection with my family. My father had, and my aunt and like this, but not my mother. My mother and we have a very strong connection today. And also my sister have a very strong connection with her, when we lost some years in the between. We don't share the same fate, but it's okay. We respect each other most. Through the lifestyle, it's very different. It's because Islam is a way of life. I don't feel I waste so much time on things that is not giving me anything. I can choose in a better way. I feel more free to be able to choose, because in the regular society, you are not so free to choose. You have to dress a certain way, you have to drink, you have to do that, you have to do this, and it's a part of the socialness there. But now I am free to not be able to do it. I think more it lays more freedom in not doing things than it lays in doing things. For example, people, we can take an example like tuna, right? You have the you can choose to eat tuna, but you know it's extinct. So why should you eat it when you know it's going to make the whole balance in the ocean strange? Or for example, with the same with shrimps, right? These big shrimps, they're cutting down the rainforest. You can choose to eat them because they taste good, but you can choose not to because you want to keep the earth. And it's the same here. You can choose to cover up because it makes you feel good and it makes you be like more like a person than an object. So you can choose to do that instead of not doing it. And you can... you're always focusing about being clean, and when you feel clean, you feel good, and you're always focusing on getting more knowledge, because knowledge is the only thing we will bring, and the actions and the deeds. And because my whole life I was always thinking, I was like always a little bit too kind, right, in one way, because being a Muslim is because you are extremely kind, you want to be extremely kind. Some say we are extreme, yes, kind, we want to be extremely kind.